in a fight, I'm dodging them vice, I'm rolling the dice, nigga. I'm in the fast lane, nigga, I'm fight, so I'm cracking the hype, yo, nigga. Your niggas some suckers. Niggas better know I'm on it.
Better know I'm on it.
I stay grinding cause I want it. I'm a hustler, nigga. I ain't trying to bubble.
Trying to bubble.
They don't really wanna see a nigga bubble. They hit you up if they wanna see you struggle.
I was like, all right. And I told him, I said, people don't know. Sometimes you gotta invest in yourself.
Yeah.
So right. I went to Michael Jackson, attorney. So you got to, everybody want to be in the music business, Woo. But you need to know your business.
Right.
At that time.
You know the business of the music.
Yeah, so I went to Michael Jackson, was the highest paid entertainer at that time at 22% of record. And I said, I went to his attorney. He said, man, if I'm going to sit down, which is going to cost you $25,000.
That's his attorney told you.
That's his retainer or just a sit down?
Just sit down.
I can't afford this nigga still. Where this nigga at? Leave this nigga alone. But go ahead, P, I'm sorry.
So I give him the 25. I went sit down with him. He said, man, look, the only way you're going to get a deal bigger than Michael Jackson is a distribution deal. Mm. And it's an 85-15 deal. But then you're going to have to come up with about $200,000 or $300,000. I said,
for each project?
No. Oh, we just say that's what you need for marketing money.
Oh, okay.
If you're going to get that deal. I'm like, dude, I gave you $25,000 and tell me I need $200,000 to $300,000.
Right.
But this is probably the best 25 grand.
People used to fight on my block on who's their favorite No Limit soldier. You know what I'm saying? I like Soldier Slim. Nah, Mia X is dope. She chubby, but she killing it. Nah, man, Mystical is down with them now. Nah, you know what I'm saying?
Snoop's down.
Yeah,
down.
You know, Snoop. See, Murder's real. He caught a body. And those was real arguments that we had in my neighborhood. And I was like, yo, if I could form something like that, it don't matter who likes who the most. Mm-hmm. If you all on the same team, you know, it's a win for everybody. Because somebody may be like, I don't like him, I fuck with Jim. But somebody be like, I don't fuck with Jim, I like Juelz. So, and all the way around the board. But I got that from real arguments in my neighborhood over No Limit.
Selling whatever pays. They just trying to feed the hunger pains. AJ got us trapped in this fucking maze. We just praying for them better days. These niggas selling whatever pays. They just trying to feed the hunger pains. AJ got us dying in this fucking game.
Gotta stay up on your grind, get up out of the struggle. When you playing them corners, you better watch for trouble. Man, these streets like death, nigga, and don't nobody love you. Do what you gotta, little homie, ain't tryna knock your hustle. Just know it's consequences for every action. Real life shit, this ain't no mumble mouth rapping. It's gonna come a time when them bitches become distractions. Focus getting that bag and making it happen. Look, plan, plot, strategize, watch the signs. I done seen it all twice in this life of mine.